Hello guys, and welcome to another one of my deep dive videos. I got the ghost chip in the last video, and I'm pretty excited about that. Some fish are now afraid of me. That's a very cool perk, because some of those fish have been super annoying. I also upgraded my air tank, so things are definitely looking better for me now than they were before. What's this? Another huge ship? You found a boat! In the middle of the ocean of all places. Oh, it's not a new boat. Okay, I thought it was like I got a new boat. Again. Pretty cool. Go away, silly pants. What do we have over here? Why do those things attack me? Another boat. I'm really curious when I see boats now because... Ooh! Golden Pearl! After really getting the ghost ship, I'm like, okay. So, earlier... I got like that Tim Burton guy or whatever he was called, and careful, that thing could still be alive. Who cares? There are pearls here. Do I unlock anything? No, I don't. Then I don't care. Jeez. Okay, this is a pretty good dive, really. Not that I've been experiencing a lot of scaredy pants. Fish, but 1700, and yeah, okay, so 2005 location bonus. I don't know what that is. If it's like when I find when you find the ships and stuff like that, if that is a location bonus. But there are loads of things for me to learn still in this game. I'm enjoying the game more each time I play it, really, because I am discovering new things about it. It is much cooler than I originally thought. It is growing on me, and I guess that's what happened with games when you actually play them instead of just, you know, giving them a single look. Then you have a chance at finding out if they are truly amazing. And I have to say, this game it has more layers really than I expected. Not in terms of you can dive deeper, but the options in it is really... Mission complete, open sesame. I didn't even know I had a mission. Good times, digging deep. Your rank, private, please. Next rank, corporal crab. Drill 200 blocks. Okay. And I get money. Okay, and points, I don't know what the points are for, but, well, that was a nice chest. That was a nice chest. Okay, so you get rewarded both for destroying blocks and stuff. Well, what's that? Is that something, interesting? That was the one I was going for. Is it some, no. Okay, I had to find out. I thought it might be some kind of a gem, but it wasn't. Now I know that I don't need to spend my air digging through that stuff in the future. But 77 meters, that's quite cool. Loads of money raked in this time. Okay, I thought it was more, but yeah, it's still okay. Let's go to the shop and see what kind of upgrades we can grab. I'm thinking the upgrade shack is what, 25,000 for the next air tank. Yeah, okay. I think that's just what I'm gonna focus on, really. I wanna one-up it in terms of air, so 25,000 is what it's gonna be. I probably should do the different 5 ones first, and yada yada yada. I'm not gonna do that. Oh no, I'm not. Just gonna aim for the big one. Right! Well, open already. A crown! Very suitable for me. Come on, let's go deeper. Keep it secret. Go away, you annoying shellfish. Nobody asked you to be in this game. Discover 10 special places. Is that what it said? I can't read such small letters on my iPhone. I guess I could take on my glasses. Really, like I almost always have. But For some reason I decided today I would do a bit of gaming without. Don't ask me why, it was just an impulsive decision really to do a no glasses day. Just for the fun of it really. But of course if you can't really read stuff then it's a bad deal. So 1790, yeah, I like that. I really do like that. Let's go for another dive. I could get a bit addicted to this diving thing. I don't know, I had this idea that I would be doing Pearl Hunter. Good times. That I would... Whoa, we gotta check this out. The Sphinx. Oh, the underwater tomb of the pharaoh who invented the trumpet tooting canoe. Good times. Let's grab all them pearlies. Yeah, I didn't really want to shoot it, so can I grab anything? No, I guess I just discovered it, really. Does it have something in its forehead? No. And yeah, I could go up for the pearl there. Ooh, more things to discover over here. Or not. Okay, just another one of those. But we have a small chest here. Goody, goody, goody. Oh yeah, I'm really starting to like this game more and more and more all the time. That was not a golden pearl, but it was a cool pearl. I want to see a black one. Okay, we also discovered this one already. Location? No, go away. I didn't want to do that. I just wanted the loot. Yes, please, golden pearl. Okay, let's just go here and grab this sack of money. Oh, this is getting to be very profitable today. Oh, I... Just trying to spam click here, see if I can get the things. I got them! Apparently you can spam click even after you run out of air. Location bonus, creature bonus, loot collected, good times. I need to go more. I know it's getting long, I know guys, but... I'm diving here. Cut me some slack. Okay. Yes, please, one of the good chests. Okay, I don't really know if they are better, but they are golden. And normally, in games, golden is better. Oh, yeah. Trying to find a location, because that appears to be a good thing. Okay, more of this stuff. So, not a new location. But I'm curious, I need to try to remember to find out if it counts as a location when I get my bonus, because if you do get a lot of money just for visiting those, like, themed areas, then it is definitely something I need to remember to do, unless of course I am aiming to dig deep or something different than just raking in money. But right now, the aim for me is 25,000 so that I can upgrade my air tank once again. And I mean, I'm like halfway there, right? So it's gonna be a while. So I did get a location bonus, so it's worth something just to scoop by those different places. And yeah, I like that. I really do like that. So there. Coming through, cable guy. Okay. And there, and there, cheap pearls, but they're better than nothing. Oh yes, they are. Let's go down there. Oh, you're afraid of me? Is that it? Are you afraid of me? Because I'm in a pirate ship. Yeah. No, don't go over there. Don't spend your air on that. I'm just picking it up. What happens if I... Okay, it's just going through the background scenery. So nothing cool going on here. Bomber dive compared to the last one, really, but that's okay. I think this was worth something. Ooh, what do we have there? What? Is that a golden jelly blob-a-dub? Winston, this place is full of crabs. I'm sorry to hear that. Sugar plums. Oh boy. I'm not sure if these golden jelly goo things are interesting in terms of value. Oh, come on, open this luck A treasure map. Good times. Oh yeah, I need to spam this one. I'm running out of moves. Right on, this was a good dive. No, it wasn't. I thought it was a crazy good dive, but I didn't get any location bonus, so I didn't really earn anything anyway. That was a shame. That was a shame. But 13,445 money, and I like that. I really do like that. So, come on. Come on. That was a very unfair place to... No way. Okay, I got a little something-something there. That's okay. It all helps. Bits and bytes. And pearls. And chests. Whee! Why are you so stupid? I'm tapping on the chest. I'm not asking you to shoot your laser gun and use all your air. But okay, let's just do it. Now we're going on a killing spree here. Yeah, and that's the value I was farming. Good times. Very funny. So, dig down. Apparently we also have achievements for that. Come on. Coming through, cable guy. Oh, do you not use air when you're fighting? Okay, you do. Just didn't look as if I did when I was... I'm not sure why I'm shooting more efficiently now. I did not upgrade my weapon. But I feel like I'm stronger, or rather that I take out these different fish kind of things a bit faster. Could just be lucky criticals, of course. So, let's just do this fishing trip today. Apparently I'm running out of air and... something! Not sure what that hashtag 10 thing is I'm getting all the time. I'm assuming it's a good thing. Die already, no? Okay, so that didn't really give me much. That was... meh. That was bad. That was bad. But it's okay. It's okay. We're still diving. We're still diving. Get down! Yes. No, not as good as I wanted it to be. Okay. It's okay. Let's go down there. Let's go down here. Go down there. Going down, going down, people, going down. Oh yeah, location. Let's open the chest. Let's open this chest. Just make sure we have the location covered. Go over there. I wanted to loot it, not just open it. Hey, a cool chest. Let's open it and leave it. So others can come and grab all the good things inside. But then they won't have to spend time on trying to opening it. Yay, that was, so nice people. Oh yeah, a good chest. Ooh, goody stuff. Okay, let's go over here. Is that something I can pick up? Yes it is. No, running out of air, come on. Alright guys, this is gonna be it for me here today. I'm expecting tomorrow I'm gonna be grabbing the air in the last dive video in these 4 days of complete crazy pantsness. As always guys, thank you very much for watching.